from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined on the commentary box by Stuart Robson, and we're just seconds away from kickoff time in what promises to be a wonderful Carabao Cup final. It is Manchester United up against Newcastle United.
What a chance for one of these teams to get their hands on silverware, and over the years we've seen some great League Cup finals. Let's hope today matches up to some of those occasions. Really looking forward to this one, Derek.
Number 10, Marcus Rashford.
This is the team Manchester United will go with. David De Gea begins in goal. Luke Shaw starts with Aaron Wan-Bissaka in the fullback positions. Bruno Fernandes plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And Van Veghorst is the striker. And here's the Newcastle formation.
Yeah, the same formation and the same sort of game plan. So this will all be about which individuals can get the better of their opponent. This will be a tough battle.
Thank you, Wembley. Enjoy the game.
Contest begins. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. Well, there we have it, the first yellow card of the game.
And he's going to have to be careful now. There's a long time to go here.
Veghorst, and an astute piece of defending. Needs to tread carefully. An alert intervention. Joe Linton. Can they take advantage? Throw in then for Newcastle. Willock. Well, high marks for that pass. Almiron. Chance to cross. High pressing work for them here. Almiron, and the flag does go up. Must have been close. Lisandro Martinez. Marcus Rashford. And that's an important intervention. Rashford. Marcel Zabica. Well, he's given it away. Encouraging stuff from United. Casemiro. Now with Zabica. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Wilson. Jean-Linton. And return to Wilson. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Wilson. Well, high quality defending. Anthony. Marcel Zabica. Happy to take on the shot. And the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do. A corner will ensue. And there's the delivery. And cleared off the line. Well, that was quality. Last-ditch defending. Dan Byrne. Miguel Almirón. And space to exploit, maybe. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Joel Linton. It's got to be! And not cleared away properly. And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery.
A super tackle and they've won possession. Might be able to produce from this position. Newcastle recovering possession well. Tremendous ball played through. Jean-Linton. Must score. Well, it really wasn't a great effort, was it? And giving it away. Willock, and support available, and a good take under duress there. He's in control of the situation. Rashford, and reading it absolutely superbly. Bruno Fernandes. Has the strength to hang on to it. Can he do it to take the lead? Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Well, there are many who regard Bruno Fernandes as the complete footballer. Stuart, what do you think we'll see from him today?
Well, Derek, he's the perfect finisher. He's got a great shot in him, his movement is excellent, and in 1v1 situations, you always expect him to score.
He'll take it away. He won the ball. And he has options available. Given away by Manchester United. Longstaff. Excellent vision. Jean-Linton. And very deftly cut out. Promising move this from Newcastle. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Bruno Fernandes. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Bruno Fernandes has it. And a tidy challenge. Longstaff. On to Wilson. Here's Luke Shaw. Weghorst. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Weghorst. A classic example of how to intercept. And scope for them to produce something exciting. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Casemiro, his pass gobbled up. Plenty of support here. Delightful pass. Well, it was close, but offside nonetheless.
Well, it's a matter of inches there, but he just went a fraction too early.
Good use of advantage in United's favour. Casemiro. Weghorst. Marcel Zabica. Now with Weghorst. And back with Bruno Fernandes. Pressing high to win the ball. And play halted, free kick given. It's going to be United's free kick. Now, options are plenty. Well, the cross didn't get past the first defender. Corner awarded to Manchester United. They're going for the short one. Shaw. And the keeper was always likely to do his job under no pressure. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. And snuffing out the danger. Longstaff. Wan-Bissaka. Bruno Fernandes. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. All hands on deck. Oh, surely! The save was a good one.
And the upshot of that is offside.
Well, he needed to look elsewhere because the flag was always going to go up.
Casemiro. Fernandes. Now Casemiro. Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. Casemiro. And back with Rashford. And he's lost custody of the ball here. Bruno Fernandes. Defending here, and how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
Favouring the short one. Fernandes. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. He's in control of the situation. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Anthony. Now Casemiro. Bart Weghorst. Weghorst, can he put it away? And quite simply, a wonderful chance was squandered.
Well, United very much in control over the last 15 minutes. You sense it's inevitable the goal will come. It's certainly no less than they deserve. They just need to be a bit more clinical in that final third now.
Casemiro on to Weghorst. Chance here. And the keeper flings himself at the ball.
And a retrospective yellow card is the referee's verdict.
Well, no doubt about it. That earlier challenge was a definite booking.
Short corner routine. Superb block. Well, he's lost it. Can they hit on the break? Joao Linton. Do they have the guile to open up the defence?
Newcastle will get the throw in.
Linton. And they keep the ball moving. Longstaff. On to Wilson. Safe pair of hands. Did his job. United regaining possession. And attempting the through ball. Rashford. Chance to take the lead. My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. And the free kick awarded to Manchester United. Weghorst applying vigorous pressure. Manchester United keep the ball. Advantage. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Trippier. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. And didn't seem to be too much in that offside decision. Well, he let them go on, but now he's going to deal with the yellow card situation.
Yeah, and he was always going to be booked for that challenge. It was a poor one, you have to say.
Willock. It's with Joe Linton. Guimaraes. It should be. Oh, good save. Over it comes. And it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. Dan Burn. And given away. Weghorst. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Willock. Jean Linton. And blocked for now. Wilson. What a crucial intervention inside the box. Bruno Guimaraes. It's with Joe Linton. Space afforded him. Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. And short it is. Fabian Scher. Longstaff. Willock. He takes aim. Well, he's lost the ball. Can he play it in? Almiron, playing advantage here. United keep it. Weghorst, breaking at pace. And just like that, the counter-attack comes to an end. Good-looking pass. Joe Linton. Joe Linton, long stuff, can he put it away? Oh, a smart stop! And the referee now going back to deal with the earlier incident. A yellow card it's going to be.
delivering it. Long stuff. They've given it away. And a big chunk of added time here, a minimum of 5 minutes. Joe Willock. Almiron. Into the advanced position. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. They've got it now, what can they do? Bruno Fernandes. Now Casemiro. Fernandes. Now with Weghorst. Casemiro. Rashford. Can he take the chance? The ball is loose. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Casemiro. Rashford. Plenty of support here. I'm not testing the keeper at all with that effort. Given away by Manchester United. Weghorst. Counter-attacking very much an option. Well, it petered out. The outcome is a goal kick here. And with that, the first half comes to an end here at Wembley Stadium. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. And having already received a yellow card, he's walking a very fine line. And it is a second bookable offence. That's the end of the story for him.
And it doesn't surprise me, Derek. He's played on the edge today.
Strength and control, a big part of his game. Rashford. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. He's using his strength to good effect. Almiron. And Rashford. Shaw. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Casemiro. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Wan-Bissaka. No way through. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Not the pass he had in mind.
Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Casemiro. Bruno Fernandes. And with that, the attack fizzles out.
Bruno Guimarães.
Here's Almiron. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Taking care of business defensively here. Casemiro lost the ball. He doesn't have to do it on his own. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Marcel Zabica. And Rashford. Casemiro. Zabica using his physical strength to shield it. Oh, it might be. And the keeper more than equal to the task. And Manchester United might be able to profit here. Corner it is. Taken short.
Well, shielding the ball admirably. Well, sadly, they just couldn't keep possession. Really effective shielding under pressure.
Bruno Fernandes. More than decent this from United. Little touch off the defender last of all, so a corner. Well, they fancy a short one. Weghorst. Well, a poor effort when all was said and done. And simple for the keeper.
Well, he's made a real mess of that, hasn't he? What a chance that was.
Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. Casemiro. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Joe Willock. An alert intervention. Using his strength to hold on to the ball and wait for teammates to arrive. Wan-Bissaka. Now with Weghorst. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. And just like that, they don't have the ball anymore. Chance to do damage. Wilson. It did look on for them, but not to be. Marcel Zabica. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Wout Weghorst. Very comfortable when in possession. Well, it was a good-looking sequence, but it comes to an end. Joe Willock. Wilson with it. Now they stopped them in their tracks.
Wout Weghorst. Doing well to keep possession. Almiron. Wilson with it. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Great effort to keep that one in play. Marcel Zabica. The ball with Zabica. Casemiro. Perfectly positioned to take it away. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. But nothing comes of it. 30 minutes left for play. Jean-Linton. Not high quality defending. Marcel Zabica. Not giving him a moment's peace. Rashford couldn't keep it. Now, who can he play it to? Wilson. Comfortable in dealing with the cross. And in the perfect position to read it. Joelinton. Wan-Bissaka. Bruno Fernandes has it. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. It needs an accurate cross. To take the lead. Just can't get it past him. Fernandes. Has the strength to hang on to it. Casemiro. Oh, a vital interception. Breaking at pace. Using his physical strength to shield it. He's got the right idea with that pass. Wilson. Joelinton. Can he finish? Well, tremendous block. Take this on. Well, actually pretty easy for the goalkeeper in the end. Casemiro. Bruno Fernandes has it. Really effective shielding under pressure. Throw in to Manchester United. And United will switch things around personnel-wise.
Number 17, Fred. Substitution for Newcastle United. Coming off the pitch, number 7, Joelinton. Coming onto the pitch,
Fernandes.
Number 10, Alexander.
Running well. Callum Wilson. Almiron. Long start. Pretty straightforward defending, dealing with that cross. Wout Weghorst. Marcus Rashford. He's using his strength to good effect. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Poor pass under no real pressure. Good physical play. Acres of space for the back fives. Trippier. Almiron. He could pick out a teammate. And that attack going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball. A play. The pass nearly worked out, but not quite. Well, they've decided to make a change. Casemiro. Disappointing pass. Almiron. That's really good and effective physical play. And into the last 20 minutes. Marcus Rashford doing the shielding, waiting now for teammates to arrive on the scene. Oh, he's given the ball away. Plenty of support here. Almiron. Longstaff. And it's with Isak. They couldn't maintain possession. Shielding the ball superbly. Has eyes for goal! Well, it could have been a better effort, and I think we were all expecting it would be. Sam Maximan, physically strong and secure on the ball. Chance to play it in. Varane carrying out his defensive duties following the cross. And possession lost, intercepted. Isak. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Guimaraes. What can they do to stop him running at them? Trippier. Longstaff. Terrific block and an astute piece of defending. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Isak. Well, shielding the ball admirably. And strong play here. And the flag is up. Offside.
Well, that's just a lack of awareness. He was clearly in an offside position.
Rafael Varane. Bruno Fernandes. Weghorst. Perfect challenge. Isak. Determined block. Longstaff. Really a very poor ball. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. No space for them here. Bruno Fernandes. Here's Casemiro. Well, goodness me, into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp. San Maximo. And Newcastle pushing forward with options available. But they dealt with the threat posed. Casemiro. Bruno Fernandes.
It's not lost on them what a goal could mean at this late stage.
What a pass that lacks quality.
Could be a chance to break here. Good strength to keep the ball. Really effective shielding under pressure. Isak. Well, giving it a go in his quest to grab the first goal of the contest.
Well, there's been some half chances, and that was another one. He just couldn't keep it on target.
Strong play here to keep the ball, to wait for the support. And very deftly cut out. That Weghorst. Manchester United venture forward. Do they have a winning goal in their future? And it's with Isak. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. And he has options available. Holding the ball up here, waiting for others to arrive. Long start. On to San Maxima. Got to it easily, the keeper. Fred. An unforced error, you've got to say. Prevented it from going over the line. Given away by Manchester United. Casemiro. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. That's useful play. They're struggling to get the shot off. Long staff. And now, passing it through! And both hands on it, good goalkeeping. Casemiro. Bruno Fernandes has it. Wout Weghorst. Now Casemiro. Fred with it.
Marcus Rashford.
What a shame, really, because the move was promising, but no end product from them. He's protecting it well. He's very adept at protecting the ball. And not giving the opposition a look in. That's strong play. And successfully cut out. Trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away. Almiron, and it's with Isak. Here's Wan-Bissaka. Casemiro. This is Varane. Fernandes. Now with Weghorst. Well, great read there to intercept. Isak. Plenty of support here. San Maxima. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Weghorst. And strong play here. And fed forwards. Fred. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Joe Willock.
Really doing a fine job of protecting the ball.
Bruno Fernandes.
On to Weghorst.
Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. Rashford. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Now, that'll be a free kick. And they're making a change. And using his strength to shield the ball. Oh, he's given it away. Weghorst. On to Rashford. Oh, showing excellent vision. And this will ease it. Simple save for David De Gea. Really effective shielding under pressure. Marcus Rashford. And he did well to cut it out. Raphael Varane. Weghorst. Here is Fred. Fernandes. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. And just like that, they don't have the ball anymore. A final that will live long in the memory. It's not finished yet, because it's going to come down to a penalty shootout to settle the outcome. This is the time when the talking has to stop and the action finally begins. A warm welcome to Wembley from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined in the commentary box by Stuart Robson, and we're just seconds away from kickoff time in what promises to be a wonderful Carabao Cup final. It's Manchester United up against Newcastle United.
What a chance for one of these teams to get their hands on silverware. And over the years, we've seen some great League Cup finals. Let's hope today matches up to some of those occasions. I'm really looking forward to this one, Derek.
And the cross fired over, but no real central pressure applied.
Now, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Joao Linton.
How about the cross? Wilson.
Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay.
Bruno Fernandes. Return to Zabica. Rashford. Now with Zabica. Can he find the net? Oh, and nearly on target. Not quite, though.
Yeah, very nearly, but the goalkeeper had it covered. It wasn't really a great effort.
Guimaraes.
A foul, but advantage played.
Willock. Bruno Guimarães. Wilson. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Oh, that's a fine pass. Almiron. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Marcel Zabica. Now Casemiro. Out of play. Newcastle throw in forthcoming. Botman. Guimarães. Callum Wilson. And it takes in the through ball. He's encountered by De Gea. He has teammates around him. Wilson. Joao Linton. And back with Wilson. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Perhaps a bit fortunate not to be shown the yellow card. Different story next time, no doubt.
Substitution for Newcastle United.
Time for a change then.
Number 5, Fabian Schär. Coming onto the pitch, number 6, Jamal Lascelles.
Targets available, cross comes in. That was going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Marcel Zabica. Now Casemiro. Bruno Fernandes. Anthony. It's going to be United's free kick. Well, no card from the referee, Stuart.
I think it's good refereeing. He's just letting everybody know who's in charge here.
Fine cross into the middle. Oh, great header. Smart stop, though. Corner given to United. Delivering it. The clearance wasn't decisive. Casemiro. And getting across to stop it. It's a short one. Very quick thinking there. And the cross into the middle. Not an attempt that will live long in the memory.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper.
Now, who can he play it to? Well, it came to nothing in the end. Well, he's given us away. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Surely! Corner coming up.
Well, there it is. I'm not sure what all the fuss was about. It wasn't even close in the end.
free kick awarded to Manchester United. Intercepted there, and that is going to be a free kick. Terrific block, and really it had to be further away from the keeper. On to Wilson, tremendously strong in the tackle. Wout Weghorst, Anthony, Weghorst. Good work from Newcastle to win it back. Bruno Guimarães, Callum Wilson. Potential danger. Wout Weghorst. Is it going to be? Well, the truth be told, he made it rather straightforward for the keeper.
Well, he knows it. That is a real waste of a great opportunity.
Willock. Getting in there to intercept. Marcel Zabica. It's a weighted pass. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Offside.
Well, he doesn't need to make his movement quite so quickly there. Just let the ball be played into the space.
Trippier has lost possession. Casemiro. An unforced error, you've got to say. And support available. Lascelles. Disguised ball. Well, that's a goalkeeping to touch it over. Corner given. Deciding to go short with this one. Well, I don't think that effort remotely qualifies as respectable.
And the reason it's off target, because the technique was really poor on that occasion. That's not a good effort.
Wasteful from United. Dan Byrne. Wilson with it. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Casemiro. Anthony. Now Casemiro. Bruno Fernandes has it. Effective challenge. And he has options available. Almiron. On to Wilson.
Longstaff.
Has a go. No way through.
And does well to keep it in play. Wan-Bissaka.
He could pick out a teammate. Well, he's almost been hassled out of play here.
Joe Willock. Botman.
Callum Wilson.
Moving it forward. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising.
Marcel Zabica.
Wout Weghorst.
And it's a quality pass.
Fernandes. Now with Casemiro.
Pressing high to win the ball.
Casemiro. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. There's so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Options in the middle. Casemiro. Body on the line.
He's in here. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper.
Miguel Almirón. Great effort to keep that one in play.
Almirón. He takes aim. Weghorst.
Anthony. Now Casemiro.
Rashford unable to hold it.
Miguel Almirón.
Trippier.
And return to Almirón. What a bad pass it was.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
Casemiro.
Well, what a game this has been. So much good attacking football between two evenly matched teams. This has been a great watch so far.
Indeed, a goal can't be too far away. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Bart Weghorst.
Marcel Zabica,
and he takes it away. Casemiro. Now with Rashford.
Given away by Manchester United.
Weghorst.
They've got it now. What can they do? Callum Wilson. Trippier.
Longstaff. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Rashford. On to Weghorst.
They might be able to get in now.
Well, not to be. He had moved into an illegal position.
Well, it's great that he wants to run in behind, but he has to get the timing right.
Wout Weghorst. Juan Bissaka. An unforced error, you've got to say. More than decent, this, from United. Zabitzer. And he successfully got past him. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. He'll take this on, and you've got to say, meat and drink to those in the wall. There to win it back. Casemiro. Now that ball looks promising. And under pressure, that was a fine play. Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. Fernandes, decent position this for United to find themselves in. But they took care of the situation defensively. Wan-Bissaka. Return to Zabitzer. Wan-Bissaka. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Can they hit on the break? All hands on deck. Strong play here to keep the ball, to wait for the support. Are they going to forge ahead? And the keeper more than equal to it. Let's see about the delivery. Well, not cleared away completely. And the free kick awarded to Manchester United. Lisandro Martinez. And playing it to the goalkeeper. Casemiro. On to Weghorst. Fernandes. Good use of advantage in United's favour. Well, strong play to hold the ball up. And the pressure is on. Can he clear it away? And running it back. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, not giving the opposition a look in. That's strong play. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Marcel Zabitzer. Wout Weghorst. Bruno Fernandes has it. And threading it forward. Oh, but there's defensive diligence for you when things look dangerous. Now the pressure being exerted. And United will get the throw in. Casemiro. I must say, that wasn't a textbook throw-in routine, Stuart.
Well, that would have been a fine from the club back in my day. It's so sloppy.
they couldn't keep possession. Shaw. Now Casemiro. Marcus Rashford. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Well, a textbook interception. Marcel Zabica. Joe Willock. Oh, a nice looking pass. And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. He's protecting it well. And a big chunk of added time here, a minimum of 5 minutes. All the way through to the keeper then. Really effective shielding under pressure. Weghorst. Fernandes. Casemiro. Given away by Manchester United. Could be a chance to break here. Almiron. Applying vigorous pressure. Joe Willock. Now with Rashford. Casemiro. Marcel Zabica. Weghorst. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Wilson. Given away by Manchester United. Might really be able to trouble them here. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Rashford. The ball with Zabica. Promising looking ball. Really vital interception here. Joe Willock. Wilson with it. Willock. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Well, there we have it. We're at the halfway mark now here at Wembley. Oh, great header. Smart stop, though. And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. And he takes on the shot. And not testing the keeper at all with that effort. And they get the ball once more. Rashford. Now with Casemiro. Bruno Fernandes. Superb block. Well, nothing tight about that decision. Offside all the way. Joe Linton. Longstaff. Very clever read, Casemiro. And the free kick awarded to Manchester United. Getting in there to intercept. Wilson. Can he put them in front? Longstaff. Surely. Oh, body in the way, crucially. Determined defending. Wilson. Still passing it around with authority. Wilson. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Oh, and nearly on target. Not quite, though.
Yeah, very nearly, but the goalkeeper had it covered. It wasn't really a great effort.
Joe Willock. There to win it back. Marcel Zabica. Casemiro. Excellent defending. Almiron. Wilson, not a great pass. Bruno Fernandes. Wout Weghorst. Callum Wilson. And the emphasis is on creativity. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Has the strength to hang on to it. Not a good pass. Wilson. Joao Linton. Longstaff. Onto Almiron. And they not in front. Oh, he saved it well. Who can he pick out? Well, still an issue here. Trippier. And Rashford. Longstaff. In the perfect position to read it. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Marcel Zabica. It's with Martinez. Rafael Varane. Bruno Fernandes has it. Good pressure high up the pitch. To get a body in the way. But following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. Who can they pick out? Needs to clear it.
Well, the referee trying to play advantage there, but it wasn't forthcoming. He's very adept at protecting the ball. There's a slide through pass. Credit to them for winning back possession. Plenty of support here. And using his strength to shield the ball. Can they forge ahead on this corner kick? Let's see. Playing it short. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. The corner kicks keep on coming. Favouring the short one. Zabica. Botman. Excellent vision. Wilson. Getting through fantastic work here just to keep possession. Longstaff. Back with Almiron. Well, pass after pass. Maybe they can chisel an opportunity. So half an hour remaining. Really doing a fine job of protecting the ball. Almiron, they've got it now, what can they do? Vakt Weghorst. Well, a pity that, it looked promising, but that's going to be claimed by the keeper. Vakt Weghorst. This could pose problems for the defenders. And just over the bar. Really good effort.
Substitution for Manchester United.
Here's a change for Manchester United.
Number 16, Marcel Sabitza. Coming onto the pitch. Number 17, Fred.
More than decent this from United. Good strength to keep the ball. He's protecting it effectively. Fernand, now with Weghorst, and return to Casemiro, still passing it around with authority, and he did well to cut it out. Bruno Fernand, Wout Weghorst. Bruno Fernandes. A very timely interception. Byrne. Joe Willock. Joe Linton. Now the pass not finding its target. Fernandes. Anthony. Now Casemiro. Fred. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Can he put them in front? Can they cover up? finally gathered by the keeper.
Well, that's a really good recovery. He had to be smart there.
Using his physical strength to shield it. Given away by Manchester United. And since they have the ball, a referee playing advantage here. Almiron. And still looking to get the shot off. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Advantage, Manchester United. Anthony has the strength to hang on to it. Weghorst. And they could face difficulties here. And a goal for United! The opener in the final! And it could be hugely significant.
Well, as you see, it's not a good pass out from the back. It's on the wrong side of the player he's trying to pass it to. It's intercepted, and it's a good finish. Yes, of course it is, but it's not good defending all round.
Underway once more, Manchester United have hit the front. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. Substitution time as is here. Wilson. Oh, a lovely ball. And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
He's driven in the corner. The danger is still there. Lascelles. And now Trippier. Wilson. No problems for the keeper. It's 20 minutes to go in this one. It's going to be United's free kick. And running it back. Doing well to keep possession. Rashford. Shaw. On to Rashford. Big chance! Well, he's missed the chance, and the keeper didn't have to do very much. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. And the keeper can gather. He's protecting it well. Shielding the ball superbly. The Magpies looking creative. Salaxina. A really top-notch piece of defending. Fred. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Jamal Lascelles. Longstaff. Callum Wilson. Longstaff. And return to St. Maximo. He's got to score! Oh, good save. Here it is now, a substitution.
Number 29, Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Coming out of the pitch, number 20, Gabriel Barrett.
And over it comes.
And cleared away. A corner kick it'll be. They take it short. That's really good and effective physical play. Trippier. And return to Almiron. Physically strong and secure on the ball. And technically offside, but not by a lot. Magpies recovering possession well. Now options are plenty. This could level it. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Well, every second must seem rather like a minute if you're a United fan. They're almost there, almost over the line. Stuart, what have you made of their performance today?
Well, they need to hold on here. Not long left now, but you have to say they've defended really well up to this point. And I just can't see them conceding now. This will be a really good win if it stays like this.
Can they get a try? Well, they couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Well, not giving the opposition a look in. That strong play.
Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. And not testing the keeper at all with that effort.
Isak. And it's with Isak. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Almiron. This could square the game. There's still danger here. Oh, I can't believe it! Twists and turns in the closing stages. And it's anyone's guess who's going to lift the trophy. Incredible!
Well, here it is again, and I feel a bit sorry for the goalkeeper. He makes a good save to start with, but where are his defenders following in? Instead, it's the attacker who's alert. He gets to the ball first, and it's a good finish.
So back underway, they've levelled it at 1-1 here. Bruno Fernandes, can they nudge in front late on here? Well, it came to nothing in the end. Out of play, United throw-in coming up. And United will switch things around personnel-wise. And given away. Longstaff. Isak. Fred. Malasia. And we saw the situation developing. Doing well to keep possession. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture. Great pressure to win the ball back. And it's with Isak and with the goalkeeper. Running room galore for United. Bruno Fernandes. Now with Weghorst. And players waiting in the centre. Applying vigorous pressure. Fernandes. He's in with a chance. Well, that's really strong play to keep hold of the ball. Read it well. In position here to protect the ball. Isak. They're on the scent of a winner late in this game. Well, trying to place it, but without any great success.
Well, maybe went for the wrong technique. If he'd have hit it with power, he may have got a better result. That's a poor effort, really.
It's going to be United's free kick. Diogo Dalot. Bruno Fernandes has it. Can they push ahead in the closing stages? They've given it away. Guimarães. Coming corner might just do it. Could be the last chance to hit the front in the dying moments. Taken short. Longstaff. And closed down straight away. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Rashford. All even, but will it stay that way? Saint-Maximin. Can he find the right pass? Well, it could be all for him here.
Well, let's take another look. It's a really well-timed pass to break the offside line. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Fernandes. He's given it away. Can he play it in? Well, the counter chance looks very real. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? He's in control of the situation. Fred! Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. And there to intervene. Useful looking ball. Jill Willett. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. He's got to score! Well, he makes the save, and a good thing too.
Well, what a save it is. But can they now go and get that equaliser?
Can he deliver it with accuracy? And he succeeds in striping it off the line. Simple catch, really. Bruno Fernandes. A sloppy pass. Isak. Almiron. Isak. Well, the cross needed to be better than that one. Malasia. Bruno Fernandes has it. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. A fine reading of the situation. Sven Botman. Ball with Maxima. Botman. On to Lascelles. Well, by playing keep ball like this, they're keeping the opposition at bay. And a throw in here for United. Strong play here. Time is against Manchester United, but it's not over for them. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Options in the middle. Fred. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. And possession given away. He's protecting it well. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Pumps clear. And there goes the final whistle. The cup issue is settled. A story of one side celebrating and the other distraught. Memories are being made.
Well, just look at those scenes down there, Derek. What a contrast in emotions. Brilliant for the winners, despair for the losers. But overall, the right team won today.
Yep, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
It's a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself. The cup winners.
Well, you can... Fantastic.
And the game begins.
finds an accurate cross.
Not to say a poor touch, unable to keep it in play. Goal kick. Longstaff. Wilson. Longstaff. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Almiron. Surely. The opening goal in the final. And how important could that be as a direction pointer?
Well, here's the replay, and he's got to clear his lines there. He doesn't do that. He has his pocket picked, and he's been rightly punished. Poor defending.
So on they go again, and that really should shake up United. Can they find a response now? Shaw. The ball with Zabica. Bruno Fernandes. Slipshod passing. Joao Linton. Longstaff. It's Dan Byrne. Well, he had to read it and get there, and did. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. And an astute piece of defending. Lisandro Martinez. Bruno Fernandes has it. And he read it well. Joao Linton. He's got space. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Fernandes. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Bruno Fernandes. Anthony. Casemiro. Zabica. It might be. Oh, goodness, it is! The equaliser in this final. What next in the drama?
Well, here's the goal again, and what a wonderfully weighted pass this is. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser, 1-1. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Bruno Guimarães. Wilson with it. Newcastle moving the ball forward, what can they do from here?
Joe Willock. Bad pass. Casemiro. Juan Bissaka. Anthony. Rashford. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Now, who can he play it to? A fine reading of the situation. Wout Weghorst. And the Magpies moving the ball forward with purpose. Weghorst. Well, great read there to intercept. And a shocking pass, really. And that is going to be a free kick. Well, the referee deciding to let the play flow, but now it will be a booking, Stuart.
Well, as soon as the ball went dead, he was always going to book him, and he's absolutely right to do so.
Well, he's certainly been warned, Stuart. No more challenges like that.
Well, he's in no doubt now. He can't foul again.
Takes it on. The free kick taken, but saved easily by the keeper. Marcel Zabica. The ball back with the Magpies now. Straight offside, but only just. Juan Bissaka. Now Casemiro. Wilson. Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Can't miss, surely! The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there.
Elects to go short.
And the shot just over the top. Given away by Manchester United. Casemiro. They're certainly allowing their opponents to come onto them. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Well, the counter chance looks very real. All hands on deck. Longstaff. Good pressure high up the pitch. And Newcastle pushing forward with options available.
Well, not hard to read that pass. Sven Botman. It's Dan Byrne. Joel Linton. Difficult to stop him. Long start. Joel Linton. It might be on for them. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Long start. Might go ahead. Under pressure, that was a fine claim. Burn. That'll be a United throw. He's given the ball away unnecessarily. Marcel Zabica. Here's Wan-Bissaka. Advantage, Manchester United. Running with the ball confidently, but really sticking to their task defensively. Anthony. And snuffing out the danger. Fernandes. Weghorst. Now let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Well, it came to nothing in the end. Wilson. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Newcastle will get the throw in. Well, there to intercept. Joel Linton. Joel Linton. Longstaff. Wilson. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Has the strength to hang on to it. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Guimaraes. Longstaff. Now with Wilson. Really vital interception. Weghorst. Promising move this from Newcastle. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. Wout Weghorst. Joel Linton. It's going to be United's free kick. Wout Weghorst. Weghorst. Now with Rashford. Return to Weghorst. Now they stopped them in their tracks. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball?
He's got to score! Oh, it's a goal! And that gives them the advantage. Will they be able to keep it?
Well, here's the replay, and as you can see, he doesn't read the danger at all, does he? It's a poor piece of goalkeeping.
So back in business. Can Manchester United come up with an answer? Guimarães. And on the cusp of the half-time interval, the story of Newcastle United in front. Stuart, what have you made of their performance?
Well, it's been a good watch so far. Both sides have tried to play on the front foot, but they do look more threatening in the attacking areas. And in my view, they deserve to be in front.
I think you've got to conclude that was good refereeing. A free kick in the end after initially playing advantage, but it just wasn't there. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. Wout Weghorst, determined defending. Almiron. Wilson. Jean Linton. And return to Wilson. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end.
Must be!
And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Fernandes. Able to produce from this position. Rashford. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. Rashford. Now with Shaw. Casemiro. Now with Rashford. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Callum Wilson. A creative look about this. And options in the centre. He read it well, but still work to do. Not giving him a moment's peace. Casemiro. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Oh, fancy footwork. A gift for any goalkeeper.
Well, as you can see, United have been getting into some good areas, but their finishing has just let them down so far. They've got to be more clinical.
Well, now on the ball, can they add a bit of danger to the mix? Zabica. Well read to ease the pressure. A terrific pass. Marcel Zabica. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Guimaraes, Joe Willock, Wilson with it, not a great pass, Lisandro Martinez, the ball with Zabica, Rashford, the Magpies doing well to win it back, teammates available. Linton, and it wasn't taxing for the keeper. Marcel Zabica, now with Rashford, and the ball back with Newcastle here. Casemiro. Bruno Fernandes has it. Now Casemiro. Marcus Rashford. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Casemiro. On to Weghorst. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Longstaff. And attempting the through ball. Oh, a smart stop. And how about the short corner? Longstaff. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Oh, that's an interesting pass. This could be the equaliser.
Well, at least he hit the target, but he should really beat the keeper from there. They should be level now.
So the corner played into the box. And the goalkeeper really exuding confidence. Bruno Fernandes. And will it be the leveller? Oh, did so well to deny him. Joao Linton. A chance to whip it in. Cross blocked. Missing the target by a tiny margin.
Well, it's a difficult skill to get right, but he almost pulled it off there. He made such good contact with the ball.
Weghorst. And the referee's whistle. We've reached the halfway point here at Wembley Stadium. Almirón. So the second half is underway. Newcastle United have the lead, but this is a long way from being settled. Almirón, and thwarted there following the cross. Now doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Cross towards that far post. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Tremendous ball played through. And the ball is loose. And he clears it out of harm's way. And the keeper hangs on at the second attempt.
Well, he's done really well, hasn't he? Great stop and then the reaction.
Defensive resilience to shut them down. Marcel Zabica. Really a very poor ball. Almirón. Well, nicely cut out. And teammates around him. Joao Linton. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Advantage, Manchester United. Callum Wilson. What high quality defending. And strong play here. Rafael Varane. Now Casemiro. Wout Weghorst. Bad pass. Oh, what's he gone and done? Zabica! And the keeper more than equal to it. Playing it short. Magnificent defending. Casemiro. Now with Weghorst. They've regained possession. Guimaraes. He's protecting it effectively. Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. Surely! Well, we really have to call that a squandered opportunity, Stuart.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper. He should have made him work harder there.
Wout Weghorst. Overcooked that one. Dan Byrne. Joelinton. Byrne. Joelinton.
Efficient play to hold on to the ball and wait for teammates to get there. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? He's very adept at protecting the ball.
Excellent assessment of the situation at the back.
Bruno Fernandes.
Joelinton. Chance to cross. And he read that brilliantly at the back. Marcel Zabica. Casemiro. And Rashford. Marcel Zabica. On the pass, not finding its target. Joelinton making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Callum Wilson. Long start. No way through. What a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. But he's gone short with it. Long start. Now with Almiron. Easy meet for the goalkeeper. Joe Willock. Long start. Joelinton. He read it well defensively. Rashford couldn't keep it. Thirty minutes left for play. Weghorst. Bruno Fernandes. And they keep working away, looking for an opening. And will it be the level? Oh, wonderful goalkeeping!
Well, you have to say, from that sort of distance, that's a wonderful save.
Take it short. Good bit of pressing.
Well, trying to place it, but without any great success.
Well, maybe went for the wrong technique. If he'd have hit it with power, he may have got a better result. That's a poor effort, really.
And a substitution in the offing. Bruno Guimarães. Here's Almiron. Well, not hard to read that pass. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Well, strong play here.
Safe pair of hands, did his job. Throw in then for Newcastle. Bruno Guimarães. Well, couldn't keep it. Fred. Fernandes. Will he play it in? Bruno Fernandes. And caught with ease. No real threat from the cross. Really good high press. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
And they will make the change now. With himself based on that free kick, not the execution he was looking for. Fred. Weghorst, and he takes it away. Weghorst. Willock. On to Almiron. Trippier. Now with Almiron. It's going to be United's free kick. Anthony, physically strong and secure on the ball, an effective challenge. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. There wasn't much in that offside decision, could have been in business. Weghorst. Poor pass under no real pressure. He's in control of the situation. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Casemiro.
Well, as you can see, United have dominated possession in the last 15 minutes and they've created chances. They just haven't had that end product. You just get a sense that equaliser is coming.
Callum Wilson. Here's Almiron. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Just cutting off the supply. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Could be a chance to break here. And possession lost, intercepted. Using his physical strength to shield it. Longstaff. Strong play here. Well, really intense pressure applied. Wilson. Now with Almiron. Now he must favour the cross. Weghorst. Weghorst. At times they make passing look easy. Bruno Fernandes. And back with Rashford. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Almiron. This is looking threatening. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. He's doing a fine job of protecting the ball. And it slaps into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Using his strength to shield the ball. Longstaff. Longstaff. Wilson. Onto Almiron. And disappointingly, not even close to hitting the target there.
Yeah, just looking to open up his body, guide into the corner, but he's got it all wrong. It's a poor attempt in the end.
Casemiro. Here is Fred. Marcus Rashford. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. In position here to protect the ball. Getting in there to intercept. Trippier. And the keeper has it now. Trippier now. Good ball to switch the play. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Anthony. Bad pass. Bruno Guimarães. Rashford. On to Weghorst. United might be able to cash in. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Making progress. And using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Well, cleared away, but at the expense of a corner. Keen to take it short here. Almiron. And return to Saint-Maximin. Doing well to keep possession. Not high quality defending. He's protecting it well. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Now Casemiro. Wan-Bissaka. Bruno Fernandes has it. Down by a goal. This could be the final opportunity to snatch something. But really sticking to their task defensively. A really sumptuous ball. Now with Saint-Maximin. This could finish it. Well, it really wasn't a great effort, was it? He's protecting it effectively. More than decent this from United. He'll take this on. Well, it wasn't quite as dangerous as I thought it might be. Longstaff. That's just a natural reader of the game, Fred. The clock is against Manchester United here. but their dreams remain alive.
But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. And strong play here. Fred. Now with Weghorst. Casemiro. Shaw. Marcus Rashford. Casemiro. Sam Aksina. And an astute piece of defending. Juan Bissaka. This is Varane. Aaron Juan Bissaka. Well, he's given us away. Well, shielding the ball admirably. Longstaff. Wilson. Longstaff. Can he finish the ball? Well, he's missed the chance, and the keeper didn't have to do very much. Under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. And not giving the opposition a look in. That strong play. And forward they go, chasing the game. Weghorst. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Far from a good pass. Fred. On to Weghorst. Longstaff. Wilson. It did look on for them, but not to be. And play halted, free kick given. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Well, not enough subtlety about that free kick, I'm afraid. The challenge that was required. Oh, he's given us away. Isak. And support available. Maxima. A goal! And that is going to be that! Name on the trophy for certain!
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. He's using his strength to good effect. Raphael Varane. Now Casemiro. Fred. Casemiro. Given away by Manchester United. Along you go, says the referee. Advantage. Isak.
using his strength to shield the ball.
This is the time when the talking has to stop and the action finally begins. A warm welcome to Wembley from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined in the commentary box by Stuart Robson, and we're just seconds away from and on the back of that particular challenge. Will the referee let the matter rest there? So we have an early booking here to report, Stuart.
Yeah, I think the referee's absolutely right. He's just making it clear to all the players out there he's not going to take any messing about here.
Lisandro Martinez, Marcel Zabica, Rafael Varane, Wout Weghorst, really getting stuck in, Willock, Almiron, that's well blocked. Casemiro lost the ball. Casemiro. Bruno Fernandes has it. Marcel Zabica. Well, the pass not finding its target. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Weghorst. Trippier.
Bruno Guimarães.
Is it going to end up being productive for them? Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Running room galore for United. Throw-ins given. Well, they no longer have the ball. Well, there are many who regard Bruno Fernandes as the complete footballer. Stuart, what do you think we'll see from him today?
Well, the best players are the ones that can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas. He wiggles out situations, he can find that penetrative pass, and he's such a good player when he gets the ball out of his feet and gets shots away. He could be the outstanding player today.
Firing it towards goal.
No problems at all for the keeper. Marcel Zabica. Here's Luke Shaw. The ball with Zabica. Lisandro Martinez. It's with Martinez. They really look after the ball when they have it. Rashford. Rashford. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Joe Willock. Now can they counter clinically? Longstaff. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. And the free kick awarded to Manchester United. Well, later in the game he might have seen yellow, but not at this early point.
Yeah, but I'm with the referee. It's a foul, but no card.
Poor pass. Anthony. And back with Bruno Fernandes. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. All hands on deck. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Can he play it to? Well, disappointing end to the move. Out of play. Newcastle throw in forthcoming. Willock. Guimaraes. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Guimaraes. Now with Weghorst. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Rashford is through. Oh, that was begging to be put home, but the goalkeeper has it. Longstaff. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Well, it came to nothing in the end. Marcel Zabica. On to Weghorst. Now, that's a well-timed pass. Defended well. Rashford. Willock. And he did well to cut it out. Fernandes. This is Varane. Casemiro. Weghorst. And a textbook interception. Fernandes could go ahead and thumped away. Can they hit on the break? And he read it superbly. Anthony. Weghorst. And players waiting in the centre. Well read to put an end to that attack. Longstaff. Almiron. And giving the ball away. And can they create something? Wilson. Anthony. He's given it straight to the opposition. Shaw. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. And did well to keep hold of it while waiting for the support to arrive. Must be! That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Short corner here. Fernandes. Here's Casemiro. And just over the bar. A really good effort. Well read to win possession back. Almiron. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Can he put them in front? Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Surely. Finally gathered by the keeper.
Well, that's a really good recovery. He had to be smart there.
Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Marcel Zabica. Now Casemiro. Casemiro. Really good interception. Marcel Zabica. Well, far from the ideal pass. Well, offside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
Marcel Zabica. Rashford. Newcastle doing well to regain possession. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Almiron. Newcastle ceding possession. Weghorst. It's with Martinez. About Weghorst. Possession ceded by United. Rashford. on to Zabitzer. Weghorst. On to Bruno Fernandes. And they have possession again. Breaking at pace. Longstaff. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Going short. Trippier. Will he play it in? Joao Linton. And an astute piece of defending. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Play to hold on to. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
Encouraging stuff from United. Rashford on to Zabitzer. Defended well. And they deal with the threat this time. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Longstaff. And now Trippier. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Casemiro for the pass that lacks quality. And the decision is one of offside here. Bruno Fernandes. Here's Wan-Bissaka. Fernandes. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Wout Weghorst. And possession lost, intercepted. Bruno Fernandes. Weghorst. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Almiron. Nicely cut out. Marcel Zabitzer. Casemiro. Casemiro. And now Rashford. Weghorst, very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. And the referee wasn't going to let that go. Quality defending. Marcus Rashford. The ball with Zabitzer. And there to intervene. Rashford. Marcel Zabitzer.
Fernandes. Wan-Bissaka. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. And just like that, they don't have the ball anymore. Marcel Zabica. Rashford. Far from a good pass. Weghorst. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Working really well as a team to regain possession. More than decent this from United. Rashford. Well played in from the flank, but not to any great effect. Casemiro lost the ball. Wasted possession again. Rashford. Setting off perhaps a little bit too much here. Anthony. Weghorst. What a textbook interception. Longstaff. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Marcel Zabica. Now Casemiro. Bruno Fernandes. Can he put them in front? Oh, yes! Manchester United have made the opening statement in this final. They take the lead.
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
The action continues, and it's up to the Magpies to wipe out that last goal. Now far from a smooth challenge. Now will the referee produce a card? And he does produce the yellow card.
Well, it certainly deserved the yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say.
Well, you have to conclude, Stuart, an opportunity wasted.
Yeah, and the other players are furious with him, and rightly so. That's such a poor free kick.
Rafael Varane. Now Casemiro. Marcel Zabica. And Rashford, given away by Manchester United. And they need to get tighter here. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Anthony. Marcel Zabica.
And the referee is going to add on 4 added minutes. In position here to protect the ball.
Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in. Guimaraes.
Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Shaw. Now Casemiro. Oh, big chance. Misfiring completely.
Yeah, he's gone for power, but the contact was never right. It's a poor effort, really.
Joe Willock. It's going to be United's free kick. Given away by Manchester United. Rashford. It's a perfect challenge.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Well, they've won the ball back quickly.
Rashford,
Weghorst, and the referee's whistle. That will conclude the first half here at Wembley.
Second half underway, with United looking to build upon a largely positive first half showing. And players waiting in the centre. Well, the crossing needs to be a bit better than that. And possession given away. Callum Wilson. Wilson. He's going forward well here. Wilson. A routine save. Referees are rightly praised for giving advantage, but when there is no advantage, it has to be a free kick.
Substitution for Newcastle.
And the substitution will occur now.
Number 28, Joseph Willock. To be replaced by number 10, Alan Saint-Maximin.
Wout Weghorst. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Joe Linton. Wilson with it. An effective ball. Almiron. Well read to ease the pressure. Marcel Zabica. Trippier. Getting through fantastic work here just to keep possession. Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something. And flag raised, offside.
Well, that was always going to be offside. He just needed to hold on to the ball that little bit longer.
Marcel Zabica. Bruno Fernandes. Well, not giving the opposition a look in. That's strong play. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. The Magpies pushing forward with options available.
Well, just look at the bend he puts on this. It's good technique and perfect placement. That's a top quality finish.
So the ball is rolling again. One all. Bruno Fernandes. Anthony. Good tackle, taken away. And he has options available. And a body in the way. Beghorst. And back with Bruno Fernandes. Zabica. Beghorst. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Longstaff. Wilson with it. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Wan-Bissaka. Marcel Zabica. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Zabica. On to Bruno Fernandes. With a textbook interception. Immaculately placed by Casemiro. Well, that cross was more than acceptable, but they couldn't fire at home. Joe Linton. Callum Wilson. He's using his strength to good effect. Guimaraes. And can they make one of these passes count? Maxima. That's really good and effective physical play. Really vital interception here. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Maxima. Longstaff. Joao Linton. Wonderful save. Beghorst. Now can they counter clinically? Well, they really had to be on their toes defensively given the circumstances.
Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. Marcel Zabica. Now Casemiro. Physically strong and secure on the ball. They've got it now, what can they do? Happy to take on the shot. It's always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. And we have 30 minutes to go. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Bruno Fernandes. Saint-Maximin has it. Passing it around, looking for the goal that will put them ahead. They're holding the ball up in a decent position. And a throw-in coming up for Newcastle. Long stuff. And return to Saint-Maximin. Now sliding in field. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. Doing well to keep possession. The Red Devils have lost the ball. Saint-Maximin putting his body on the line. Firing it towards goal. Can't get the shot through. Strong play here. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Callum Wilson. Marcel Zabica. It's with Martinez. Casemiro. Bruno Fernandes. Anthony. Did well to win the ball back. Longstaff. Wilson with it. And he read it well, intercepting it. Bruno Fernandes. Longstaff. Delightful pass. That's all they can conjure for now. Marcel Zabica. An effective ball. Rashford. Just the clearance that was called for. Almiron. Now with Wilson. And possibilities inside the box. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Casemiro. And he did well to cut it out. Oh, a lovely ball. Well, a poor effort when all was said and done. And simple for the keeper.
Well, he's made a real mess of that, hasn't he? What a chance that was.
And using his strength to shield the ball. Anthony. Now Casemiro. Stuffing out the danger. Useful looking ball. Defended well. Plenty of options. He's showing excellent vision. Well, it's a long way off target. Fernandes. Here's Wan-Bissaka. Casemiro. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Bruno Fernandes. Well, shielding the ball admirably. And the pass, a good one. Almiron. Weghorst. Fred with it. Rashford. Well, nothing for the players in the middle to work with. Guimaraes. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? A disappointing end to the move. Almiron. He's out. Good physical play. And it's with Isak. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Good stop from the keeper. Taken short. And he takes it on. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Casemiro. Fred. Now with Rashford. Lisandro Martinez. Shaw. Really doing a fine job of protecting the ball. Fred. Encouraging stuff from United. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Isak. Now with Almiron. It needs an accurate cross. Trippier has lost possession. Casemiro. Here is Fred. Well, not giving the opposition a look in. That's strong play. Weghorst. Fred! A smart stop here. And over comes the corner. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. That's really good and effective physical play. And showing good defensive judgment. A really committed challenge. And it's gone out for a throw-in. Trippier. An alert intervention. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Takes on the shot, and all the credit in the world must go to the keeper for getting both hands on it. Now, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Fred, given away by Manchester United. All even, but will it stay that way? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Good strength to keep the ball. Bruno Fernandes keeping possession of the ball with authority. Well read to put an end to that attack. Casemiro. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Guimarães. Can they hit on the break? All in all, a broken counter-attack. Bruno Fernandes. Now with Weghorst. Bruno Fernandes. Weghorst. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. On the offensive, is there to be late excitement? Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Rashford. Well, strong play here. Casemiro. Anthony. Bruno Fernandes has it. No, high quality defending. Trippier. Almiron. Isak. Well, very effective play in possession. Almiron. And now Trippier. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. And the play stops. It is a free kick. And deep into the penalty area. Oh, a really good header, but the goalkeeper there to cover up.
Well, how many times has he pulled off saves like that? At crucial times as well. What a keeper De Gea is.
Well, as spectacular as the save was, it can't be just about their stellar keeper. They know that. And using his strength to shield the ball. Well, shielding the ball admirably. And there to intervene. Running room galore for United. And they're on the front foot, looking for a winner near the end of this game. Must take the lead here.
Good save, but that was the chance to win the game there. That could be their last opportunity.
They fancy a short one. Fernandes. And here is Malacia. He's protecting it effectively. Shot attempted. And the keeper grabs it.
defending of the highest order. And the goal at this stage could be decisive. And victory beckons. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Fred. And here is Malacia. Really good interception. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. And it's with Isak. Wasn't a great effort, was it? Saint-Maximin. Joël Linton. Oh, a fine block. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. He's protecting it well. Cleared away comprehensively. He's using his strength to good effect. And in the perfect position to read it. Bruno Fernandes. Anthony. Now with Weghorst. On the offensive, is there to be late excitement? Weghorst. And back to Wan-Bissaka. Crossing possibilities. Wan-Bissaka. On to Weghorst. Fred, pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball, and he read it well. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Good physical play. Isak. Well, nicely cut out. A final that will live long in the memory. It's not finished yet, because it's going to come down to a penalty shootout to settle the outcome. And did well to keep hold of it while waiting for the support to arrive. Must be! That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a